name was Gil. So he gave me his name, number, and I called him. He was buying like 50 kilos. This was in coke, you know. This wasn't weed. He come from down there and come up here. He went over to camp. He bought 2 nightclubs, bought a big home down in Florida. He was dealing big time. Because he was dealing both till 93. Somebody killed him. Tied his hands behind him, shot him in the back of the head.